Do you know YouTube doesn't accept music files like MP3, WMA, and others directly? So how do you upload your music files to YouTube? I will show you how you can upload your MP3 or music files to YouTube from your Android device. For this tutorial, you will need three things. Number 1. Kinemaster Android application, link is available in the description. Number 2. A thumbnail or wallpaper for your music cover. Number 3. Music file. Step 1. Download and install Kinemaster video editor application on your Android. Step 2. Run the app. Step 3. Tap on a start button. Step 4. Click on the center button to open the video editor. Step 5. Choose the layout of a video. There are also presets available for different platforms such as Instagram, YouTube. I am selecting 16:9 landscape mode because it is recommended by YouTube. Now you see the interface of the video editor. It is very easy to use. Follow me. Step 6. Open the music cover image file from the file manager. The image has been added to the video timeline. You also see start timing. Make sure the image starts from 0 seconds. Swipe left to move it to the left. Step 7. Add music file to the video timeline. Make sure it is placed just under the music cover image. Step 8. Align timing of both music file and image file to the same position. Hold down your finger to the music layer and move it to the left. The starting position of both layers should be the same. Now you need to extend the length of the image file so that it will appear in a whole video. Just like before, extend the length of the image by hold and swipe right multiple times. See, now both audio and image length have equal. The video editor also has features such as color correction, split, etc. I am going to adjust a color. Step 9, when everything has done, it's time to export the music file in a video. This way you can convert your music file into video and it is totally supported by YouTube. If you want to export the video in 1080p, then you need to subscribe to a premium plan of the software. For now, I'm going to export it in a 720p and setting the video to higher quality. The video has been exported. Now it's time to check if the video is working properly or not. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.